Yo people, it's here again Tom, and today I want to show you everything that I have bought at the gaming convention. It was today a gaming convention at Kalken. It's like 20 minutes driving from here, and I went down with my girlfriend and a few just normal friends. So yeah, I will show you now what I got. The first thing I got was something I was searching. Not especially for, but I got a really good deal at this. It's the Nintendo GameCube, but it's the blue one, and I didn't have the blue one. I only have the white one and the black one. So yeah, it's nice to add this in my collection. As you can see, I have all my consoles, but I sleeve them up because I don't want anything happening to them, you know. So that's it for the consoles. I've only bought one console because it was a really good deal. Next up is something I missed, and I don't know why it happened that I missed it, because I always thought that I had them. It's the Tekken 1 for the PS1. I really thought that I had it, but I couldn't find it. Same as goes for the Tekken 2. I got a really good deal at this. The guys only asked like 8 euros, and for these classic games I am willing to pay that, of course. The next one is Tekken 3. I actually wanted to stream this, but my disc went wrong at some point. I don't know why, but I only paid 5 euros for this, and the reason is because the cover is broken down. But yeah, the manual is complete, everything is complete, the game looks like brand new and stuff. So I have covers left, and I will just fix it with another cover, you know. What do we have next? Oh yeah, this was a really nice game. It's just from my childhood, and I really love Aladdin. So here is Aladdin's Nasir's Revenge. It's a really awesome game, and I wanted to play it again, but for some reason my hacked PS1 doesn't want to play this anymore, the one I have. So I had to buy the real one. Well, not that I really care about it, because the guy was really friendly and he gave it to me for like 5 euros. There's nothing wrong with the game, so it's definitely a good buy for me. Then the last, but not the least, PS1 game is Soul Raven, Legacy of Kain. If you know it, it's a really awesome game. I got this one for like 10 euros, and it was definitely worth every euro I spent at it. So that's it for the PS1 games. I will go now to the PS2 games, and that's only one. I just bought one because it was a very good deal, and I love the series. I bought the Grandia 2. It's just, if you ever played Grandia 1, you know it's awesome, and Grandia 2 is the same as awesome. And I didn't have these games, so yeah, the guy asked like 10 euros or 15. No, I think it was 10. But yeah, it's really awesome, and that's why I bought it, of course. That's it for the PS1 and 2 games. The next things are not really that rare, but I bought them because, yeah, I need them for my collection, and I didn't have them. It's a boxed version of Dragon Ball Z Legendary Super Warriors. I didn't have this one either. I love Dragon Ball Z, I love Dragon Ball Z games, so yeah, that's why I bought these, of course. And the guys, I think I paid this one 5 euro, it's complete with sleeve on it and everything, so not gonna complain about that either. The next one are a few games that I was quite searching for a while, but I couldn't find. Oh well, I could find them, but they asked really much money, and I'm not willing to pay that much money on these games. So the first one is the Spyro, A New Beginning. It's awesome. I finally have some Spyro games to complete my collection with, so that's definitely cool. The next one is another Spyro. It's Spyro Adventure. This one I was searching for a long time. It was not really that expensive. I think I bought this one for 20 or 25, I can't remember. But yeah, I'm really excited to have this one finally in my collection. And the last Game Boy game is yet another Spyro Season of Ice. Yeah, not much to say. I love Spyro, and I want all the Spyro games. So, and finally, the moment you've been waiting for, the moment I've been waiting for so fucking long. You can't even imagine how long it took to find this one box, everything so clean, complete. I paid the price that they asked for it at every Gamecom. So hold your breath, because this one is Final Fantasy 1 for the NES boxed. It's so amazing that I found this game. I am searching for this game like this is definitely my holy grail. I love the Final Fantasy series, but this one is just, it's the first one they ever made. So for me, yeah, this is such nice to find. I almost have every Final Fantasy game now. The only thing I miss now is Final Fantasy 2 for the SNES, but I will surely get there some time. I found one at the game convention today, but it was not really like a nice condition and stuff, so I really want it to be at least a decent condition. Like you see, this one is pretty good, I think, of course. So that's all for this video, guys. I really hope you enjoy what I do if I go to another GameCon, or I will buy anything from people. I will make a post of it so you guys can keep track of every game I have, every game I buy, and also every game I can stream for you guys. So that's kind of important also for you guys, I think. So that was it for this video, guys. I hope you do enjoy what I do. Please, if you do enjoy it, click the like button down below and subscribe to my channel. That's all I can ask for, and I will see you guys probably tomorrow with a brand new stream. So catch you guys later. Peace.